So, I will just show the votes. What? Button, water, phone, cup, Kiki, and notebook paper are safe at 0 votes, while Lego is safe with 1 vote. So, that leaves Mirror and OJ. The person eliminated with 3 votes is... Mirror. So, we got a total of 22 votes. So, the person eliminated with 13 votes is... OJ.
At least OJ isn't safe yet.
Yo!
Safe with 7 votes is wrong, but safe with 8 votes is Windows 7. Now we have the final 2. OJ. Losing the challenge for your team wasn't really a smart choice to make. You should have thought twice. Ethan. Even though you're nice, people hate you because you aren't an object. I guess it's kind of understandable. Enough to chat. Let's show the votes. What? OJ. You have been eliminated with 36 dislikes. See you later. Dang it, I knew it! No.
So, Starbucks, you win the prize at 116 likes. Your prize is this free Starbucks gift card. Anyways, safe with 5 votes is obviously Starbucks. Safe with 6 votes is cup, and safe with 7 votes is glasses. Then safe with 10 votes each are bone and Lego. Slingshot is also safe with 11 votes, and water is safe with 13. Kiki is the next one safe with 29 votes, and notebook paper is safe with 23. Now we have the last 3. Safe with 103 votes is... Button. Congrats. Now Deadpool and Breathman are the final 2 contestants. Let's display the votes.
Why?
Breathman. You have been eliminated with a record of 127 votes. Deadpool, you're safe with 106. Say hi to OJ for us, will ya?
No!
9 votes, with 249 likes and 260 dislikes. Now, there was a mistake in the voting poll last episode.
Huh?
I accidentally put WoW on the voting poll even though he had immunity.
So, what happens to my immunity?
Nothing. But you have the option to turn them into dislikes and give them to someone else.
Nice!
Okay, so here are the likes.
Awesome!
So wow, you can turn all 49 of your likes to dislikes and give them to someone. Do you want to do that?
Obviously!
Alright, but this technically means Skittle wins the prize for this episode.
Yay!
Your prize is this large bag of candy.
On the prize. Thank you very much.
If you say so.
Why do we even have prizes if they're all useless?
Okay, so now let's show the dislikes. But first, wow, you can give your dislikes to anyone else on this team. Who will it be?
I'm giving my dislikes to Lamp. He's a dummy.
Die, you piece of crap.
I thought we couldn't say stuff like that since little kids watch this awful show. But whatever.
So yeah, let's show the votes.
What? What?
Oh my gosh. Thank you, Wall.
Aw, man, you're here? I should have given them to you!
With the extra votes, Lamp, you are eliminated.
I don't think so.
What's that supposed to mean?
Everybody freeze!
There he is!
Ethan, you are under arrest for murder and thievery.
No, please.
Too late, punk.
Okay, what in the heck was that?
I think Ethan just got arrested.
No, really? I think he got taken to a magical world with candy and unicorns.
Can you just die, please?
So I guess Lamp is safe.
Ha! I told you I would be safe.
Windows 7. With exactly 100 likes, you win the prize.
Sweet! My work actually paid off this time.
The prize is this hoverboard. It can help you in the challenge if you know when to use it. Now let's see the dislikes. The first safe are Wow, Skittle, Jellybean, and Elastic Band, with 18, 19, 33, and 43 votes. Now we're on the bottom four. As you know, this is a double elimination, so only two of you are safe. The next contestant safe is Bread with 77 votes. Now it's down to Lamp, Window, and Windows 7. The fourth contestant eliminated from Object Invasion is Lamp with a whopping... You can stop now. With a whopping 337 votes, is eliminated.
What?
Ha! Looks like I was right after all.
You shut your face, Wow. And you! The next time I see you, mark my words, you'll pay for this!
Okay, so now it's down to Window and Window 7. Let's see which one will be heading to Limbo Island with Lamp. And OJ. And Breathman. That's pretty awful, to be honest. I deeply apologize. Wow. This is the closest voting ever.
What the? How did I win the prize and get eliminated?
Don't know, don't care.
No, you can't eliminate me. Please, I still have so much to-
So what you guys will do is type the name of the person you would like to be eliminated into the tablets in front of you. Then I'll be able to show the votes. You guys ready?
Barry!
Okay then, everyone start voting! Okay, I have the votes ready to be shown on the TV. Whoever has the most votes will be eliminated from the show and flinged to Limbo Island, never to return. Ever! If you have any questions, now would be the time to ask. Alrighty then, if I call your name, you are safe. Slingshot, glasses, pool, coffee, phone, notebook paper, button, popsicle, and cup.
Yay! I'm safe! Now give me a prize!
Okay, can you just stop already?
Keiki and Lego, you two are the only contestants who received votes.
What? But I did nothing!
That's kind of the point.
So the last person safe is... Keiki.
What? Is this a joke? This has to be a joke.
Sorry, Lego, but with 10 votes, you are officially eliminated.
What? No, you guys need me as a leader. I can lead you guys further than we've ever gone before. Please!
Wow.
I'm sorry, but who would vote me? I was the star of a show.
Save with one vote is Pool. Now, two of you got two votes each, and the other two got three. The two contestants who are safe are... Jellybean and Slingshot.
Ah, snap! Well, it's been a pleasure, but before you knock me, I need to say this one thing, and it's that... Phew! For a second, I thought it was gonna get knocked off before I finished my sentence. Anyways, I wanted to say that...
Well, this sucks.
Oh, I like the new sitting area iPad.
Me too.
Thank you. Now let's jump straight into this elimination. Notebook paper, button, popsicle, and water are all safe.
Yay!
Whoa,
Coffee, Wow, Pool, and Keiki. You guys are also safe.
As expected.
Now, we have a bit of a problem. You remaining three all have three votes each. However, we can only have two of you being eliminated, so I have a solution. The two of you who get knocked off will be eliminated. Go! So, Brett is the last one safe. Skittle and Grapefruit, you guys are both eliminated. See you guys later. So viewers, thank you all for watching, and be sure to tune in next time on
Magic Invention! Thank you all for watching!
No!